Hi. Yeah. So I have been with Hazel for 9 months now, and
yeah, 9 months and 1 day.
Okay, fine. Continue.
So you want to talk about like the bad stuff and good stuff about each other, I presume. So I guess you start first. Can you start first?
You start first.
You can just name one thing. His patience is not that good, I guess.
My patience is good on the first few months, okay?
Yeah,
until you
first tell
me
that
until them jialat then.
First few months, then it's following you, and it's just, you know, yeah.
That's what she said. Continue.
It's not very funny. Okay. Your turn.
She talk very loud. She talk suddenly like, no! Like that. Like, we're talking in this tone, this tone properly. Yeah. And suddenly, if I say something wrong, I'm like, no! No! Not like that, no!
Then I ought to agree, okay? I ought to agree.
Yeah, whatever.
Second thing is, he has PMS. Do you see guys who have PMS? Really, he does. If you know him long enough, he has PMS. It's like, suddenly he's very, very nice. Happy, then saying, what's wrong with you? Ha, ha, ha.
Yeah, it's lack of nicotine, okay?
Yeah, which is like every day.
Okay, yeah, she's very egoistic. Every time, right, she want to win. Even she's wrong, right, she want to win. No matter what.
You can elaborate if you want.
Oh, yeah, and then, right, she very awesome. You know, her bed, right, is very big. Because she's a single child, she got this, like, queen size or king size bed. And then, right, that day I went to her house. And then the clothes, right, the bra, the panties, everything, right, is on the bed. Everything. And she got one very big cover, and she never put inside. Never.
Doesn't know the story behind it.
Yeah, whatever.
Doesn't know about it.
Yeah.
Oh
yeah, and she won't change the brand. She won't change like after 2 days, 3 days, then she changes. Oh, I never mind, never sweat, then I change
that. I do change the brand. I do, oh my gosh. She's just being like annoying.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. There's stuff that he stuff that I remember but he doesn't remember. So if I say something he can't remember, so he assumes that it's his version of the thing. So it's like example,
I'm pretty sure you don't get it, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you don't get it, so I'm just gonna give you an example. So like example, we meet at a workplace, but he cannot remember anything. He cannot remember anything. So he will assume, he will say that no, we meet someone else.
We don't meet at workplace.
Nah, see?
We met at the training of workplace.
Training
of
workplace.
Horrible girlfriend.
I'm just
continue only.
Frustrating. Most frustrating boy in the whole wide world. Is there anything else you want to say for me?
Never.
I have a lot to say, but never mind. Let's continue with the good parts about people. Okay, for him, right, he have a lot of balls. Like, seriously, he just have a lot of balls.
I'm pretty sure I have two only.
Okay. Not a lot of balls, it's like, the balls very big.
But, I'm pretty sure my balls is like,
I don't need to know, you can know it yourself.
Fuck you.
Tan, ta, tan, okay? Daring. Okay, yeah. I will elaborate, but,
elaborate,
I think the example that I will give is, should not be known to the world.
Like? Oh my gosh!
Yeah, okay, precisely. Cannot be known to the world.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, and he sort of proposed when we were walking to the MRT. Yeah. He does get me. It was kind of surprising. Yeah. Yep, well done. Can you not stare at me? Can you continue?
Good thing about you.
I see he can't think of anything. It's mean, right?
Okay, she's very sociable, so I can bring her to my bros and stuff. And she can like hang out, but sometimes I don't like her, she don't think when she talk. So it's like sometimes quite offending. It's like me and my bro talking, then she suddenly add on, then like, okay.
We're talking about the good parts, not the bad
parts. Okay, fine.
Yeah, he's very caring if you want to be. Like he's very nice if you want to be. If like he's in a good mood. But when he's in a bad mood, oh dear! It's like goodgame.com. Like, seriously, don't try it. Never. You will die.
Okay, one thing good about her is if she says she's studying, right, like today, let's go study, then she will really, really sit there and study. While in the meantime, I'll use my phone, check Twitter, check Facebook.
I don't know if that's a good point, but yay! I'm nice, I'm a good girl. Okay, he's good at handicrafts, I guess, and technology.
It's called handcrafting, not handicraft. Handicraft sounds like a cheese brand.
Okay, you know the old jeans, right? So, yeah. Let me go there. You know, you can call me first.
Any question you can leave below, we'll answer it, definitely.
See, he made it out of old jeans. Talk about iPod 5. It's really cute. Maybe you can button it. Yeah? I don't have anything good anymore.
Okay, she can't really cook very, very well. Okay, she can cook like better than nowadays the girls.
I think we should end this because I don't think you can eat, you know?
Nah. So any question leave below and you answer it.